High fly ball left field. Way, way, way out of here. A grand slam for the X-Man. Six RBIs already. And he's been up to the plate twice today. Another 3-2. High fly ball. He jumped all over it. Down the left field line into the corner. See you later. Smack sharply down to get it. Bogaerts from the knee, and he's going to get him. As he grounds it into the ship, Bogaerts smothers it from a knee. He's got him. And a ground ball. Bogaerts with a diving play. Flips to get it out there on to first.
Second and
team
has it first and none out.
High fly ball. Forget about this one. Way, way back. Past the light standard and out of here. And he does. High and deep to the light tower again and off it. The second night in a row he has destroyed one in that direction.
Breaking ball bounced up the middle. Bogaerts trying to win the race to the bag, and he will.
Line shot down the line, a fair ball. That'll bring in a run. Martinez, he is in. Bogaerts to second, and the Red Sox capitalize on the error. High fly ball in the right center field. That one carrying back, back. Haniger going back, and that ball is out of here. Xander Bogaerts crushing one. Fly ball center field, that's well hit. Tanner racing back, still back, still back. It's gone! Home run to dead center field as Bogaerts crushes it. That one's socked, high and deep to left. Watch this baby fly, that one's gone! Ripped by Xander Bogaerts. That's a two-run shot. They're all loaded. High fly ball, deep into left center field.
Get out of
here. Way back it carries.
Out
that
there.
Ball is gone! The X-Man strikes. Deep short. Xander Bogaerts off balance and got it there in time. What a nice looking play from Xander. Up the middle, Xander Bogaerts goes to the bag, gets the out, fires on for the double play. Sets up 4-0, and that's going to be ball four and force in a run. Here comes Mookie Betts from third to make it 5-1.
3-1 coming.
And he takes ball four, and the Red Sox have tied the ball game. Here comes. And he takes ball four, and that'll bring in a run. Here comes Rick Porcello. That base hit paid off. That's ball four and forces in a run. Here comes Sam Travis, and that'll make it 11-6. High fly ball left field, driving back Mancini, still going back, all the way to the wall, that gets out of here! It's a home run! Xander Bogaerts muscles it out of here, the Red Sox lead it 3-0.
He'll be headed to Tropicana Field next.
High fly ball left field, and you can kiss this baby goodbye.
Run, the pitch swung on. Swing ground ball up the middle, sneaks through for a base hit. JD to second will hang there as Springer gets to it. Xander Bogaerts is 4-for-4. He's been on base five times now. Four singles and a walk.
And Gil Martin with the 0-1. Runner goes. Here's the throw down, and it's off into the outfield. He's going to jump over the third baseman and head on in.
Might think as the infield comes in for the Red Sox. And Gurriel bounces it to short. Bogaerts comes home. Out there. And they still get the tag down.
One
on
the
two back. On the ground at shortstop. Bogaerts is going to come home. Throws a little high, but in time to get it. Carnacion. Wow.
High fly, dead away center. That's deep. Hicks is back at the wall, turning and kissing goodbye. Xander muscles it out of here.
Bogaerts swings it. It's a drive to center field. Hit well. Back goes Gardner. Back to the track. Looks up. And it's gone! In and out of the center field seats. Home run. Xander Bogaerts. Swinging a ground ball left side, backhanded by Bogarts. Jump shot, throw over to first. Holt stretches out at first, and the ball game is over. The Boston Red Sox pound the Yankees 16-1 in game three of the ALDS.
Runner third, one out, 3-2 pitch. A shot up the middle, and a base hit for Bogarts. Bennett's in the around third. Throw comes home, and he's safe. We're tied. Xander Bogarts, his second RBI hit. Left side from the hole, Bogarts.